Hello, Harvey Bloodline. How are you today? I'm doing very well. Thank you for asking. I have to apologize for my appearance. I realize that I look absolutely terrifying. That's because I just went running a little while ago and I was about to go down and clean the litter box when I realized Sasha's gonna be getting up from his nap soon. If I wanted to make this video without having to make 100 million cuts because Sasha is yelling and screaming and breaking everything in the background, I need to do it right now. So this week's theme is what's this week's theme? This week's theme is topics that we have missed. So when there's a theme for the week, if you didn't make your video that week, you can do that video this week. Unfortunately for me, I haven't missed any weeks. I have done all of the themes, and so I'm just gonna talk about whatever I want. Number one is working out because I just did that a little while ago and I hadn't been running in about 6 months and I went running and I only ran like, I don't know, a half a mile. I walked a quarter mile and then I ran a half a mile and then I walked a quarter mile and I'm so out of shape, you guys. I'm so weak. I used to have so much more strength and so much more endurance and I just don't have anything anymore. I am a big flabby, weak, horrible excuse for an active human being. So, my goal right now is to just really try to build up some more of that strength, build up that strength that I used to have that I have now lost. And I know that the holiday season is a terrible time to start like a fitness program, but I'm gonna do my best and I'm really gonna try not to gorge every single day of the holidays. And yeah, we can do this. We can do this. We can get in shape, people. We can do it. I'm really trying to get out of this lazy funk because being lazy is making us all fat. Anyway, sorry this video isn't really about anything. It's just me whining about wanting to get in better shape, but I'm really looking forward to seeing everybody else's videos. I know that a couple of you have missed quite a few weeks, and so you have a wide variety of topics to choose from, so I'm excited to see which ones you're gonna choose. And that's it. Okay, goodbye.